Welcome to Year 2 of Silent Cup Pong. If you're new here, there's a link to last year's game in the description below. Each team will be competing in a game of beer pong with the goal to remain as silent as possible. This means that sounds coming out of the mouth need to be as controlled as possible. If they exceed a level that a referee decides is too loud, the player must spin the Wheel of Torture. The player must take the punishment in silence to prevent having to spin again. I hope you guys enjoy the video, subscribe for more fun challenges, and remember, do not try this at home.
We are above the age of 21. We are allowed to drink, enter name brand. Don't come at us, drink responsibly.
And remember, don't do this at home.
It's time for a punishment.
Okay, spin the wheel.
That was a weak spin.
Oh no!
I've been sitting on them. Where do you want
them? Samuel!
I'm gonna do the leg.
Yeah.
Winner chicken dinner. We have our losing team here for year two, Drayvon Reigns. Since they have lost, they will both spin the wheel. Losers of the game.
Losers of the game.
He's gonna take a whip for the way home.
Oh my gosh.
Did you actually get it?
We got... Brother.